you in your work? Why do you do what you do?
I just want to make things that really bring people joy and make them smile. And so I always try to look at the way I can make people feel happy and creative with what they wear.
These are incredible pieces, and Madelyn's just showed us a couple of them that took her several months to make, and so great work by these students.
And I have met that young lady, and she is a fashion plate in and of herself. Yeah. I mean, she has a unique statement every time you see this young woman, so keep an eye on her. Mm-hmm. She's going places with that art.
I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I would go most anywhere to find where I belong.
You're gonna make it.